All right, what is going on, guys? It's Zaro back with another video on Rainbow Six Siege. Before we get into this video, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you guys check out my Twitch and join my Discord for giveaways. I play with you guys and I help carry you guys to any rank you want. I'm currently at a diamond right now, and yeah, let's get into the video. All right, guys, so in today's video, as you guys saw by the title and the thumbnail, I can figure it out how to get any gamer tag you want, no matter how OG. You can get any word. You can get just one letter, A. You can get the word the. You could get beast, like anything, ninja, any word you want. I can tell you how to get it right now. As you guys can see, you can look right here and you can see I got Zaro. I got the gamer tag Z-A-R-O. My friend just got the letter A, and another one of my friends got the name Joy. So I'm going to show you guys exactly what to do to get this gamer tag. All right, let's get into it. All right, so guys, you're not going to be able to see this part, but I will walk it through with you because I can't show you my accounts and my emails and stuff because, you know, all that stuff. But first, you guys want to go to like the home screen and go to add new to make, you know, a new account. And once you get through all that stuff, you want to go to where it says you're making your gamer tag, right? And once you get to the gamer tag, you want to put any word you want. It could be one letter, it could be two letter, three letter, four, five, six. It could be any letter you want, any name you want. Like, I mean, you could take Bolo, you could take just TSM, anything. And after you do that, you want to hold down the I button. And there is going to be a special eye. I will show you it on the screen right here. As you can see, there's a line above it and it kind of looks like a barcode. And that's the eye you want to use. You want to keep putting them until, like, you want to check. So you want to have, say, Apple. You want to have the word Apple. You put Apple and then the special eye and then see if it has hashtag. If you have a hashtag, then you need to put another eye. And keep doing that until there's no hashtag. Once there's no hashtag, you can confirm your gamer tag. And your gamer tag, when you click on it, It will be like whatever your name you chose and then the eyes. But when you get on Rainbow, as you can see right here, my name says Zaro. But if you kick my player card, it says Zaro with four eyes. So this does work for Rainbow, but it does not work for certain games. Certain games it does, but I 100% know it does work for Rainbow. So when you're in the Xbox party, it will say Zaro, I. But on Rainbow, it says Zaro. And everyone else, it also says Zaro for my name. So you guys can, yeah, like I said, you can use any name, and when you load into Rainbow, it will show that. Make sure you guys are not doing too toxic of names, because this will end up getting patched, and you will be getting your name changed to like a default name if you have too toxic of a name, and you guys know what I'm talking about. But if you guys want more content like this or any other content, because I will start doing Omegle videos on my channel within the next month when I get my PC. But make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys here next time. Peace.